9.21 and all. Myself, B. Yogita, I'm studying 10th standard in Triveni Talent School. Today, I'm going to explain about probability chapter. I took one topic is play cards. We usually use play cards for playing. Today, I want to explain briefly about the play cards. Now, deck of cards are 52. In that 52, there are two divisions, that is red color and black color. Each suit contains 26, means red 26 and black 26. In red 26, there are also two divisions. That is, hearts are 13, diamonds are 13. In black also, there is two divisions, spades 13 and clubs 13. Now, I want to show the 13 heart cards. You are seeing the 13 heart cards. That is 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. These 9 cards are numbered cards. See, these 9 cards are numbered cards. In that 9, there is K, Q, J and A. These four are lettered cards. See, these are diamonds. Like this, spades and clubs also has 13. So, each suit contains 13 cards. You know that 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. K, J, Q, K. Now, you know that black color cards are 26, red color cards are 26 and hearts, diamonds, spades, clubs are 13. Now coming to number of kings. In K, kings is denoted with K, that is 4. Now number of jacks, J, 4. Number of queens, Q, 4. Number of as, A, 4. Now number of face cards, I showed you that face cards, that will be totally 12. Now number of numbered cards, that total will be 36. Number of non-face cards, that totally 40 cards will be. Thank you for giving me this wonderful opportunity. I thank my math sir and school management. Thank you. And to my parents who supported me to do this project.